Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
끝장을,
which means
end in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
끝장을, 끝장을, 끝장을.
One more time.
끝장을, 끝장을, 끝장을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.